This is a test of the new Alinco DJ MD5 power output, minimum and maximum power output at UHF and VHF. We're now at UHF, at the minimum power, which is the S signal, small, and as you can see, the output is 0.2, let's say, 200 milliwatt. I will switch now to the maximum power. And I will perform the same test. And the output is 4 watts. If I switch now to the VHF, the output is 5 watts, and I would decrease the power, too small, and it's almost less than 200 milliwatts.